Hello people, welcome to another episode of Lucky Blocks here with Thea Tarangi. But before we can get into it, of course, let's sync the audio.
And we are in fact recording. Hey guys, and welcome to this jazzy version of...
Ladies and gentlemen, we are recording. I started my Minecraft recording as well.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna have to sync the audio again.
I am in the corner.
Just intro here.
I am in the corner and I have a flower. And a book. And a head. And I've got a book and a flower and a book. And a head and a flower. And a book.
Alright.
Book. Flower.
I happen to have a flower. A book,
nice.
A hat, a piece of paper, and a glowing book of doom. Alright, let's go.
What does the glowing book of doom do?
It kills people.
Whoa.
But only on Tuesdays.
Oh, so I'm safe.
Alright, it appears we're playing in England, because this is Stonehenge.
Hello, me old chums.
Right, let's both do luckies for now.
Yes, I absolutely agree, mate. I suck at accents.
I'm gonna need some milk. I'm gonna need some help.
I am in a cactus.
Oh, alright. Don't worry about it, man. It's not the best of starts I've had. It appears there is like two witches attacking us. Which is not the best of times.
Luckily, I have infinite healing.
I do not. I have corrupted vision. I have osteoporosis. Hey, a sword.
Haha, you missed.
That's something at least. Don't worry about it, there's still a lucky block down there.
I didn't see. I did not!
Toss me some food.
There is an elementy coming.
Toss me some food.
I'm up here.
Yeah, toss me some food. Thanks. That's not a difficult order.
Take a potion of regen and healing. You know what? Take all of these potions. Do you want the healing wand?
No.
Yeah, I thought so. I have a machine gun bow.
Nice.
And I have two ender pearls.
That's pretty good.
And I have two healing wands, so I can just infinitely heal myself. Oh, that's an enemy. I'm feeling I'm being chased.
You are. I slow them down.
I missed! Dang it!
Did you die?
Yeah, I missed my ender pearl.
I can't believe you've done that.
Look, I ran out of food at the wrong time, okay?
I can't believe you've done that.
And I am a terrible player. You know this. Ooh, blocks. There was a TNT.
There was?
Yeah. No, like somebody threw a TNT.
Yeah. I know that that's what you meant.
Don't know where he went though.
Somewhere.
We have Alumininis fighting. No. These are the friends. Two enemies are fighting in a wizard tower.
Okay.
No, an archery tower, I mean. And one of them just died. There is a hell of a chopper from their team, so they're probably on their way to go. Yep, two enemies nearing your location. One of them has a TNT wand and a sword. An iron one, I don't know if it's a flaming one. That guy charges. They're blowing each other up.
It appears so.
I mean, that makes your life easier. A dispute between teammates. At the back there is also still two luckies.
Stop and targeting me. And target one of them.
Incoming over the bridge.
Where's the
one dead?
One dead?
Wall of explosives on
him. Is he taking damage?
He's at the he's at the side the other one died. He's near he's underneath the food. No, oh, he's mining up. Nope, he just mined himself in, that is what he's doing. And he's back out again. Man in full diamond armor, scared of man with leather helmet.
Leather helmet, zegt hij ervan.
Yeet! That guy is gonna be so mad!
I like how all of my signature moves are just massive trolls to the enemy.
That guy just was like, aha, finally I have you! And you were just like, no you don't, just run past me.
I just went, why are you running so fast though? With that fast finish, let's go right into another quick game. Alright, for this one, we are on the map Duck. Which is a map you usually get rushed at, so this is gonna be a short one.
Let me out! Ah! And I'm dead. Nice.
You are.
Ah, it's a shock.
What one did you start with?
Invisible Pokety.
It's pretty good. I got the worst one.
Shoot them, bro.
actually no. Do you have any food?
I've got 3 bread.
Cool, I've got 5 steak. A hot potato, potentially one of my best weapons yet. You can have those blocks, I don't care.
UHC mode, we're not healing, watch out.
Yeah!
It's a silver fish. This is unacceptable. There's an enemy. There is an enemy, Jackie.
Nah, I spawned the place! No!
Please in the place. You're gonna have to hide from it.
One is running over here.
And we won.
Well, that was
fast.
Kind of unexpected, but hey, whatever.
Nice grenade, though.
Just 2 grenades.
Yeah, and I shot both of them once.
Okay, so with a flash and a bang, we've won both rounds.
And we'll see you in the next episode.